In Metal Gear Solid, you can select Briefing from the main menu. This is a collection of tapes that were recorded before the mission on Shadow Moses takes place. Suppose you exit from this menu after only watching the first tape. In that case, you will be greeted with a secret video of Snake trying to refuse the mission.
Colonel, I don't work for the government anymore. Let me go back to Twin Lakes.
Why, Snake? Is your life in Alaska all that great?
There's a dog sled race this week. Next Saturday, I have to be in Anchorage.
The Iditarod? The longest sled race in the world? When did you become a dog musher?
Right now, my 50 Huskies are my only family. I've got to take care of them.
Don't worry about your dogs.
What do you mean?
I'm sorry, Snake, but this vessel is headed for the Bering Sea. There's no room for debate.
I told you, even if I do owe you, I don't owe anything to this army or this country.
You will accept this assignment.
Why should I be stupid enough to do that? I'm no patriot.
Snake, there's enough dirt in your file from your days as an agent to keep you in the stockade until you're a very old man.
Oh, I see. Blackmail.
No, Snake. I prefer to look at it as helping you come to a decision more easily. But anyway, I know you better than that. You'd take this assignment even without the threat.
Why do you say that?
You're a natural-born soldier. You're not the grow-old gracefully type. It's the same for all of us who've seen real action. The only place we can feel truly alive is on the battlefield. I'm a soldier too. I know those feelings of powerlessness, frustration that you feel every day. You've tried to play the Boy Scout out there in Alaska, but you can't race dogs in the snow forever. Why don't you come back to us and be a soldier again?
You think my life is some kind of a joke?
Snake, I just want to give you back your purpose in life.
Squeeze my hog.